This is ChemCar team from National Taiwan University. Welcome to 24 seconds with me. Basically, we'll use magnesium copper battery as our energy source to drive the sky. Each bottle of battery can supply about 1 volt for the motor. In terms of timing device, we'll use a transistor, a photoresistor, and most importantly, the iodine plug reaction as a combination to control the circuit.
Boom, hands up, I'm out.